If you're starting fresh, or you're building a leader out on the water, we all know that a good leader starts in the butt, and you may not have a tape measure with you. So here's a great tip. You know what your wingspan is. So measure out your wingspan, in my case about 5'7". If I need it to be an 8-foot butt section, I'll just go half my wingspan, make the cut, snell your butt section on, and off you go. So a quick tip on measuring out butt section of your leader or leader length. Now if